this dump trailer, we've got a problem with the pump, the bed not coming down. As you can see, it'll go up, but won't come down. So we believe it to be the solenoid, the square solenoid on here that is defective. So we're going to pull it off. We're gonna show you how to pull it off and replace it. What you wanna do is take you a pair of pliers and come in here, and you want to loosen the nut on top of the square coil. You take the coil off. This is your coil. Take it. Now get you a new coil like this one here. Put it back on. Make sure that you've got the wires going back correctly. The gray one always goes on the bottom. For the square coil, the green one will be on top. Easy way to remember it is color on top, gray on bottom. Then put your nut back on top. Make sure that she is tightened down really good.